so crazy. Mm. Aaron just texted the group. Apparently Luca's sister got tear gassed.
Oh, shit.
You still feel like thanking your buddies back at the taco truck for their service?
You're not still on this, are you?
No. No, not at all.
Good.
Just saying, it only further reinforces my point of how right now is not the ideal time to be thanking cops, that's all.
Anna, I'm not gonna argue with you about something we already put to bed.
No, we actually didn't put it to bed. You just made some dumbass joke and then shut down the conversation.
Here we go.
Here we go what?
You, just digging in, just not letting anything go. The constant, like, back and forth. I'm so sick of arguing with you about nothing.
Today was not nothing. This is something that I care about.
Really? Because one day you're volunteering for D.A.R.E. and then the next, you're yelling at me for thanking cops.
You don't know where you stand on half these issues, and that's the problem.
Okay, that is not fair. I am allowed to have nuanced points of view, Javi. And it's okay that they differ from yours. I don't only have to think and act the way that you want me to.
That's not what I'm saying.
Then what are you saying?
I just don't think a relationship should be this hard.
Yeah, I don't think I can do this anymore.
Well, then, I guess we finally both found something that we agree on.